I'm Girma Abdusamlak inside the Wind ETOP, one of a kind testing facility in the world. This research facility is very unique. We have 106 fans that can generate different kind of wind system, tornado, downburst, hurricane. There is no other facility that can do this. When you have this highly specialized facilities, it is so expensive. The electricity cost is high. We need highly specialized technician engineers. The Major Science Initiative grant covers the most important aspect, the operation and maintenance of a facility. The wind program at Western, we are viewed as world leader in wind engineering. We are tackling this wide array of societal problems like climate resiliency, sustainability. This grant will open up resources and help us to focus on research that has meaningful impact.